This is Alice Cooper in 1975 in Edmonton at the Rexall Coliseum, where he was 27. And his concert was 4 days after he fell off the stage in Vancouver. He had bandaged head, he had cracked ribs, and probably a concussion. I was there, and he was not even 50% on, probably, but I still really enjoyed the concert. Ironically, he performed in Calgary, oh, about 10 years or so later, and I was there. This time it was me that had the concussion.